Hello. Some Pokemon! Okay. So, I got a few packs. Let's open them up. Energy trainer, another trainer. There's just so many. I don't know why. Coughing, Shinx, Gymask, Pidove, and Greedent. It's a regular rare. So, first holo, regular rare. Nothing in that pack. Oh, nothing good. Three, four to the front. Capture energy. That's pretty cool. Holy cooly. Like the buzz, not too. Reverse holo, ice cube, and regular rare Mandibuzz. So, those are our rares, I guess. Our rare and our reverse holo. This is my favorite pack art out of all of them, so hopefully you get something out of this one. Is code 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front. Leaf energy. Udurant, that's a cool Pokemon. It's like one of the older Pokemon. Litwick. Shinx. Urukoli. Applin. I have no idea what this one is. Hatena. Reverse holo. Tranquil. And Butterfree. So, we got nothing really out of those packs. So I'm going to show you my collection of Pokemon cards. And I'll organize these after. I'll collect these cool. Okay, so jumbo cards. These are like worthless, but I have a few. Megalicardo, that's an older one. Charizard GX, Zygarde GX, Snorlax GX, and Serena. And then here are just my trainers and other cards. So I have Sonya, Crash Awake, Bonnie, Gardena. I have two bosses orders. And then just some older birds. Here are some more trainers. And then these are the Pokemon. So two Mega Blastoise, Mega Venus for full art. Charizard Reshiram tag team, Zekrom Reshiram tag team. And then I have this one Rainbow Rare, Stonger. I have a Gardevoir and Dragapult V Max. So it's like a full art card. I think if it's a V Max, I'm not really sure. Just some EXs and GXs. Some other cards. Entei full art, just the normal cards. Just some normal psychic cards. There's my water, grass energy, and then these are the ones just randomly in there. My trainers. Just some empty sleeves, and then lightning energy and psychic energy. So that's all. See you guys later.